Hey guys, just ignore the win streak. Negative 41, it totally means positive 41. I'm really good at this game. Anyway guys, BLUEBABY, to Isaac to unlock the D6. Well guys, we'll get it first try. Not even a problem. Guys, we're gonna get it first one.
Our Gimpy is pretty good for us, because all we can have is soul hearts, which is honestly the only main bad thing with BLUEBABY. Is that he can't have any red arts. So having that is pretty good. Alright, we're just gonna restart because Gimpy isn't amazing. We just took way too early damage there. I just have to go slow and be careful. Okay. Ooh! I love Rotten Baby. Like, Rotten Baby, I think, is my favorite baby, or favorite familiar, like, ever. Really, really like Rotten Baby. And especially if you can get Hive Mind, and, like, I mean, I would love to get Guppy on this one. And he's really fun with Guppy. So we did take damage there, but oh, I'm sorry. I got Rotten Baby. And Rotten Baby's just a lot of fun. So honestly, there's nothing really good about BLUEBABY. I mean, he's better than the Lost in some cases. And in others, he's worse than the Lost. We did take a good amount of damage on this first floor, which sucks. Speed up. Okay. So for those of you who don't know, I've actually gotten to Mom's Heart, or It Lives, as BLUEBABY and defeated it. However, some technical difficulties occurred. I would love to play Samson, and just before Mom's Heart, like, have the Ankh, what's it called? And die and respawn and have this little easy run. And Rotten Baby seems to spawn these guys pretty quick, which I really like. I didn't see any tinted rocks in there, we will go back and look again. So, some tier effects would be nice. Brimstone I don't think is exactly what I want. I just want big tiers, so Polyphemus. Okay. Small rock would be nice. Sweet. We're gonna want... my skills exist first. This is better than the other shit. Literally the other shit was good shit. Alright. So we need another, at least another soul heart. And then we can at least take a deal. Not saying that we will. Check for tinted rocks. I cannot wait to play the sheets on the Nintendo sheets. Because the controllers are just gonna be damn it. Skills. Let's see how this goes. Oh, right. Idiot me thought it would give me a red art. I don't even know if there's that much left to explore. I mean, there's options is something I want. But I also would like to fill up my donation machine. I mainly came in here hoping I could get a soul heart. This is gonna cut it close. I'm gonna want to explore a little bit more try and get that last soul or in 2 cents here. But I don't even know if the deal's gonna be closed by the time I come back. So this could be a little risky, obviously. I don't think we've gone down. And there was no reason to. Okay, I don't think we've gone this way. We have it. 2 cents or a silver. That looks like the whole floor. I mean, Well, what a good room. Wow. I have some serious skills. So, BLUEBABY is really hard. Here's 1 cent. Yeah, it did close. I would have really have liked to get something there, but we didn't, so. Shop, nice, we can, it might be the shop, we don't know. A key. Oh, it's, I didn't, I, guys, I can't see the bottom door. Our shop would be pretty worth it. We definitely want our item. Waiting for the creep to leave. This run has been longer than our Zazel runs, because I feel like whenever I play Zazel, I just try and go ham, and I'm really bad, and stuff. Homing shots. The shop. We just want to see our shop. Because we need a soul. Because this is just sad. If we lose this run, we'd be really sad. Skills exist, guys. Let's try one more run. See how this works. What is that? Is this all stats up? No, cancer. Ooh, that's actually really good. That literally just doubled our soul hearts and gave us. Wow. Strength. And I was about to say, gave us a bit of protection, but we're using it right now. Okay, nice. So, possibly a library. One of these, because there's two, so one is library and one is shop. Not seeing any tintagrade rocks like last time, which sucks. So yeah guys, the first episode is going up, and I'll be doing some more live streams soon, but a full on let's play will be happening on Switch from beginning until real platinum bag, which will honestly take 2 years, but hopefully it'll only take like 4 months to get real platinum bag. But trust me guys, I'll still be playing it after that. Damn it. We're gonna wind up leaving this floor and only having 3 hearts. And it's gonna suck. Never mind, we're gonna have less. Guys, we're gonna have 3 less. Oh boy! I'm trying to kill this.
how it happened.
Cup of meat, pretty good. No key. And I haven't seen a tinted rock hold on. Oh, I'm just kidding, guys. No, there's two tinted rocks. It's BLUEBABY's face. Alright, not bad. Even though I don't have Afterbirth or Afterbirth Plus, I actually do know a good amount about them because I've been watching a lot of videos. Well, not a good amount, but, like, I know, like, some, like, of the enemies and bosses and items and whatnot. I was thinking of that because I was thinking of the, corn flies where they, like, move the way you do. Probably a waste, but not too much of a waste, I would think. But you guys have to remember that 5 cents and a key for a shop can be a health upgrade for BLUEBABY being a solo. These boys! go grab that.
We'll be quick, guys. We'll be quick.
Better than that. Alright guys, I'll see you all in the next one. Thank